must be careful now. already this battle.
Yeah.
All right, just a little break.
go.
Hey! Halt! God grant me strength!
So I favor you, my friend.
Has me trapped in this sultry tower.
Shut your mouth! A challenger approaches!
Oh, bless!
Step back, Dane. I am sworn to this lady, and unafraid to kill the likes of you.
Worm!
No more! I yield! Find another champion, lady!
Strange.
It is over. You can come out now.
Tarquin? My Thane! What has happened?
Your captor fled. Felt a little soft for my liking. What are you really doing in there?
Oh, God, no! It was only a game. A romp. My dear Tarquin, how could you?
I saw a man holding you against your will.
All a part of the seduction. Oh, God. You really thought my life was in danger? And you risked your own. Oh, you. Oh, you are so brave. A fine protector.
Tell me you're joking.
Please, you must fight for me. Who knows what lurks below? What vile people might come to harm me? I need a protector, stout and resolute. Please, stand guard below.
If I do, will you come out?
Assuredly!
Trouble coming.
Oh, good.
Real trouble. Keep quiet.
Well now, I'd say that's worth a look.
Halt! Hey! I was come for you! Let's spill some minutes!
I think it is time I take my leave.
Thank you.
This area is off limits.
Hold on. Please don't fall. Careful, please. This leaf cannot fall. Hold tight. Just hold on tight. Stay back. Do not touch this tree.
All right. What is your name?
May.
Eivor. Something about this tree important to you?
It's the leaves. My father said he would return home before they'd all fallen to the ground. And now, only one remains.
And still no return?
It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks since he's gone to Lincoln in search of work. I wish he stayed. Just one more season. He was so sure the fields wouldn't yield, but we could have tried.
All I can say for certain is that this leaf will fall. You should hope for the best, but prepare for the worst. That way, if your father never returns, your heart will not break. But if he does, you'll weep with joy.
I haven't thought of it that way, but it is a simple idea to live by. You're right. I must carry on with or without him. Thank you, Eivor. May the Lord be with you. Maybe I'll wait just a little bit longer. Till the goats begin to bray, or... yes, a little longer.
I should not be seen in this area.
Yeah. time is come!
jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Out of ground people. Speaking of which,
just tired. I'll try to figure it out tomorrow.